Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Assassin is 1 year his elder. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Long Island, New York, USA, Assassin. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, with...
Are you ready? You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Tagged him. Oh, beautiful combination. Oh, solid straight left.
Oh, again. Oh, he's rocked here early. Strong jab.
Nice combination.
Just missed. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Big combination. Now they're turning it up. Good job blocking the punch. There he goes with a 1-2. He lands a head kick. Oh!
That's it. He's out.
Wow. Over.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. Here we see it from another angle. Check out this angle here. Bam! And good night.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 26 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin, winner by knockout.